All right, so now I'm in my replacement vehicle and I'm going through the paperwork. There's no logbook, and this is the most current insurance slip. Expiry date is 2010, and the ownership is supposed to have a current validation sticker. That's the most current one. Not a big deal. I'm gonna have to drive it today. If I get pulled over, I'll be on the hook for improper paperwork, but you know, I don't want to be too much of an idiot, so that's what we're up against every day, guys.